Welcome to a new video, guys. We are on Soul Play right now, and we are going to be doing the Spin to Win, or the Squeal of Fortune, as they put it in this game, and doing some Castle Wars. Let's get into it. Sagan. Alright, guys, so we are on the Squeal of Fortune, and yeah, as you can see, or may have already noticed, I've got a Halloween mask in my reward history, and there's only one. That means that I did a test last night, or a few nights ago, whenever I did this, and I got a blue Halloween mask, which is kind of ridiculously lucky. One spin, and I got that. I was Pog Champion IRL, boys. We landed on the Supreme Gift Pack, which is the 5 stars or something, and in these rewards, you can get black Santa, Santa hats, party hats, whatever, and I got a blue Halloween mask, so I came in clutch there, but I have 25 remaining spins. There is the 10 spins option, 25 spins option, 75, or the 100, and you guys can go check that out. Once you've done all of your spins, you can go to colon check spins and collect them once you're at Edgeville. But let's go ahead and just check through the rewards. They don't have any rewards for the 2 stars or the 1 stars, but for the 5, 4, and 3, we can look at these. So they have Ellie's, Divine's, Claws, a bunch of boots. They've got Staff of Light, Divine Whips, Torva's, Permix, that's what it is. Armadial, Bandos, and then in rewards 3, supplies, maybe that's an M-Box. We got rings, double XP scrolls. Basically, if you land in the 3 or above, you're just Pog Champion IRL buddies. So let's go into it. We have 25 spins to go, and yeah, let's go. So our first spin, we are getting a basic gift back. Okay, here we are, gold. Yes, boys. All right, spin it again. I'm not sure if I'll spin this up or just commentate over it, but whatever, we're getting the awesome gift pack, leather body. Don't know if that's even worse than the basic gift pack, Ripperuni. Let's spin it again. I think once I refresh my page, you'll see my history. I got nothing that round. Rip and pepperonis. I really do want to get a 3-star. It's supposed to be pretty rare. Look at that. I've been you know what, boys? You know I can't speak. What is that on here? PvP armor. So that falls into the PvP armor category. That is pretty Pog Champ, not gonna lie. Let's go ahead again and gonna get an awesome gift pack. Mithril 2H. And I think I'm gonna commentate or just speed over the rest of the clips until I get something that's maybe 3 stars or more. So let's get into it. Oh, yes, boys. 4. Armadial helmet. Oh, that wasn't what I was hoping for. That's probably like the worst loot to get from this 4 reward. I could have gotten D-Claw. I could have gotten a freaking Ellie. And I get an Armadial helmet. Rip and pepperonis. Alright, guys, now that we have logged in and we are in game, I just go to :// check, if I could spell, check spins, and it will give me everything that I gotten, the gold, the leather body, I think I got, this was my super pack that I got, the 3, there's the Armadial helmet, the unholy book. It just filters into your bank, basically. So if you open like 100 of these bad boys, you're going to be just Pog Champing and everything, just spawning into your inventory. But that is everything. There was no more rewards to claim. Ended checking for rewards in the Squeal of Fortune. But this is what I got, boys. Not even bad loot, to be honest. 6 mil. I mean, some of it's bad, like the Iron Skin, Unholy. Unholy Book's not bad. Mithril 2-Hand and Steel Crossbow. But the Armadial Helmet and the Zora Head. Zol's hood, whatever, is not bad at all. So yeah, that is everything for the spins, and now we're going to move into the Castle Wars as soon as I get started, and yeah, let's go. Wow, this is actually kind of crazy. I'm actually kind of hyped. I'm actually kind of hyped, guys. I haven't done Clan Wars, or Clan Wars. I haven't done Castle Wars in, I want to say, a few years. And so this just brings so many like good memories, honestly. Like, 40 versus 40. This is going to be so nice. Someone's, EOD? I don't know what that is. But I'm actually so hyped, guys. Like, I haven't done this in so long, like I said before. This is honestly like my third or fourth time trying to record this. But I had all these clips set and ready to go. I just didn't, some of the parts, I was like action like this. I wasn't talking because I was just panicking basically. And then vice versa, where there was action or no action and I was talking. So I just decided to throw the clips together, have it sped up, and kind of just talk over it, I guess, like I'm doing right now. But I want to say that I really truly did enjoy doing this Castle Wars. I remember when I was probably like 10 or so, I don't remember exactly, but I was really young, and literally I logged into RS and all I did was play Castle Wars the entire day. I didn't even train, I just played the game and that's all I did, and I had so much fun, and this just brings back so many good memories, and I just loved it. 40 versus 40, guys, is kind of ridiculous. But yeah, that's about it. I guess another thing that I should say is that the video that you saw, maybe you didn't, but Broly RS, if that's how you pronounce it, he got a flag capture. Yeah, I basically walked him into the castle and they didn't even see him. So yeah, that was on me, buddy. You're welcome. But that's about it. So I hope you guys do enjoy this these clips that are sped up and that stutter I just had. But let's get back into the live commentary and let's go. I think I'm honestly just going to camp here in AFK because there's nothing else I can do, really. But yeah, I actually really did enjoy this. This is pretty hyped. 24 seconds, 22 left in the game. I would recommend the bandages being fixed for that's it. But besides that, it's actually pretty hyped. I really do like this 40 versus 40 Castle Wars. I haven't seen very many, if any, servers do this. And I think Soulplay did a good job on making this back or bringing it back, I guess. But no, that was pretty dope, I would say. He's going to cap it in the last second. No, he's not. What are the rewards? We get 3 tickets. Now, let's check the store and see what we can get. We have the 3 Castle Wars ticket. We can check the armor and weapons. So you can get the basic stuff, 12 per Vanguard, Trickster, and Vanguard stuff, which is pretty cool. What is this? 200 and 100 per. How much? Where did the guy go? He's over here now. In the Mystic shop, we've got some lamps you can get for 3 each. Actually, I want a combat and experience lamp, but the lamp itself is 3. This doesn't make sense to me. It depends what they do, though. Some halos, 300 each, and some cool, I think those are just hats, almost. Yeah, 600, that's a lot. I'm sure they sell for quite a bit. But yeah, this is pretty fun, I do say so myself. I probably could have gotten better gear, obviously, but the gear I have now is, it'll work, you know what I'm talking about. But that was fun, guys. I hope you did enjoy this. If you did, leave a like, subscribe to my channel, check out the server here, Soulplay. I'll leave it in the description. If you haven't already, or if you have a Twitter account, you know, follow me on Twitter, boys. That does mean a lot. You can get them easy peasy followers, boys. But yeah, that's everything, guys. I'll see you next time. Peace.